hate to say this, but I have no choice but to do this. Because I figured this out. You can create a new game plus with new game plus. Like what? But I had no choice. I figured out that you could do this, and I had no choice but to do it. And we already have this mission. Figured out you could do this, I immediately knew. I just knew. I had to do it. Hold on, 1 second. Just needed to make sure the video was actually recording. Sorry. If I want to check if the video is recording, that's why I paused it. If I want to check if the video is recording, it'll pause anyways. Like, I click a single button, it pauses. The entire game, but the video keeps recording. So, yeah.
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks. No problem.
Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey. Is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Now I can put on all the other suits too. Specifically, where is it? This one. Perfect. I'm wearing this suit for the rest of the game. I wore, specifically because I wore, hold on. I wore this suit the entire game last time. So I'm gonna wear this suit the entire game. So what was the other suit I was actually wearing before? Wait, I didn't have this suit. Oh yeah, this one. This is the other cool one. Actually, I'm gonna wear this one instead. It's better. Trust me, it's better.
Hey Pete, headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get that. Did you get the shopping?
Hey, Mom. Yeah, but, the bodega was out of coconut milk.
I'm gonna save all of our lives here by charging my freaking, controller. Because it's a low battery, so... Yeah. Very sorry, people, for doing this during the middle of the video. I would cut this part out, but I can't, since it doesn't allow you to edit videos on PlayStation.
It's your thing. Check the store downtown!
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making the traffic a nightmare.
Hold on, if he used to live in Brooklyn, where is Brooklyn? Because Brooklyn should be in New York, right? Is it? No. Yeah, no. Is it? I'm not sure. Honestly.
Oh yeah! Good call! See you at dinner, Mom! Man! How does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out! Okay, be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
See what I mean? It's just like randomly does crap. It just does whatever it wants this game. Honestly.
Pete, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you all scoped.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year.
Just so you guys know, every cutscene in this game, I will be
moving back in. Police aren't taking any chances, so, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture.
But this
Scorpion.
I can't skip here. You see, it doesn't say skip cinematic. Cinematic is another word for cutscenes.
Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles.
Let me take. I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no.
This suit failure is not an option.
It's secure.
Failure is an option.
Failure
is an option.
We have a weight imbalance. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact. Helix 2 is going down. Brace. Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before. Before that happens.
Rhino.
Hello, Titan Spiders.
Just waiting for you! Guys are freaking out!
Out of the street, Spider-Man!
kind of terrifying.
Christmas in New York.
Love this town. Never see the big guy up close like this. He's a little hard, all right. Not the phrase I use.
It doesn't matter. I technically
maybe
didn't take damage.
He's a weak-minded.
Oh! Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace, a feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Jonah, right here.
Yeah. Why didn't you get to me?
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of an adventure.
Are you? Running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, amigo. No seas mentiros. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him. On my way. We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Bad, very bad.
Tiny family, I'm joking.
Pete, are you okay?
No. No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Miles is definitely more powerful than Spider-Man, considering the fact that Spider-Man injured.
Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
That's the best you've got, Alexei. Okay, that was pretty good.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. Man, I'm trying to help you.
Tram, done. Got it.
More guys up top. Pink, it's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys. They're all over that bridge.
That happens no matter what. So if I take damage in there, that doesn't count. Do that with that. Hell yeah!
Exchange for new one.
Oh.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here.
No one cares. Hurry up.
Back the hell.
Let's go!
hear it! All man shall taste me!
You burned a lot of people today, Alexei! Too many!
Oh, yeah. I still can't skip. This video is only 20 minutes long. That's nice.
You alive?
Kinda.
Let me skip already.
Guys? Wow, just... wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But, looks like you beat us to it.
Where are we on the map? Hell's Kitchen? Right here?
I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, I will. Hope. For the police. Yep. I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
How come the suit
What's
isn't
this?
Ripped?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
If someone was on this rooftop,
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this
their
city.
Identities. They're not very
I promise.
Careful.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
You may just made it up.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
Me, us, us.
New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a mirror that belongs for those in the game who didn't know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to read you when I see you, see your eyes. Oh, let me catch a vibe while wasting time.
Yo, Genki!
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the
That's
park.
Nice.
Oh, perfect. Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something.
You can't return back here and look at that. definitely spider related. And definitely see.
Better than a horn. Oh, yeah. Loving the suspense. I'm there.
When he says I'm there, he means like he's already there. He just got to be.
Yankee's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
True wealth is knowledge. They gon' try to hold you down, but we don't get back up right now. They gon' try to mute the sound, but just no.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never.
Oh, let's skip.
Very first super suit.
This is only half of the press.
What's
the perfect?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Oh, yeah, I can take this off now.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your true slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello.
Wait. Wow. Vamp spider or spider vamp? Spider count or count spider? Perfect, spider count it is. Oh, we're here. Did any of you check the latest episode of Dana Cast? It was great. So up to have another Spider-Man in action. Did you see him take down Rhino? Wow. It's Christmas Eve, so remember to leave vodka and bush leaves out for Rhino tonight when he comes to tear up your Christmas tree. Rhino, is he coming down the chimney? He's crushing it. Oh, God. Almost got trampled by Rhino while trying to pick up the last-minute presents for my kids. AMA. Well, did you get the presents or not? I mean, would anyone notice if a couple of items just happened to fall into your bag on a rampaging lunatic smashed everything in sight? Delete this post. Oh, God.
This is March, and this is the Dancast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? Stockbrokers, toxicologists. Make internet videos autoplay? No. Obviously, we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. DanaCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
This is the perfect suit, honestly.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position.
You can really tell.
Start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Tactical analysis.
Alright, yeah! This is dope! Bless Peter Parker.
Another key fighter skill, disarming.
morale decreased. More guys incoming, heads up! Time for some freeform practice. Air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies.
Go ahead, try and get up.
Y'all trying to catch some hands?
Yeah?
Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Well, failed.
Advanced to extreme.
Remember,
advanced
defensity is the heart of every race.
Whoa!
For now, instead of an ugly, try... Oh, my bad! Wait, that's your face?
That's not a quip!
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Oh my god.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Stop it!
Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. No. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
This one I absolutely hate. Which is why I'm not doing this.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
Think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge? Or supercharged static electricity?
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
I'm doing y'all a favor. Okay, I'm doing y'all a favor.
Your tech is unbelievable.
Y'all complain.
But Venom totally
y'all
me. Yeah, Jakey's right. Venom's a good name.
Hold it here!
Everyone else, get up there! Taking you down! We're gonna need backup! I haven't seen you guys before! Nice
glow sticks!
He just broke my gauntlet!
Nice!
Shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are.
You got a jockey!
Crap!
Okay, I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Moving the new board into the plaza. Find out how.
Talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. They were tracking new.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounded pretty good right about now. I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Is it a good night or a great night? Does it really matter?
It's too cold to change out here.
Oh, yeah, no crap, Miles. Record timing. I managed to get here before I had to make a second episode, so that's nice.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Oh, maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Skip so.
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
What if I just... I'm stepping on it. Is my shoe getting dirty? No.
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign. Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that. Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. Wallpaper just screams, Abuela. Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files.
Who's the prowler?
Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
Well, he found out who he was.
Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Bleached borax, borax with bleach, boraxed bleach. Hey man, you guys have any regular bleach?
You sure bleach is a good idea?
Yeah, for sure. Why?
No reason.
I didn't say it before. Thanks for inviting me to stay over break.
Anytime, man. Your parents like in Hawaii?
Before you got home, they called me from the top of Haleakala, so I'd say they're doing okay. I didn't want to miss Christmas in New York.
You can't. It's the best time of the year.
That's what I said.
House B Nautigon coming.
I had a breakthrough about how to display the UI in a tiny window without overcrowding it. I think I could use it in other apps.
Oh, that's so dope.
Shut up.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
This is perfect.
You do that and you just keep fighting him.
Classy.
You didn't like jazz when I was little.
Your dad taught me to love it. That doorbell's been broken for years.
Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your... Gracias.
So, Christmas by... Candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell. I hadn't considered that.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Definitely can't get to the transformer.
Usually, when you leave through
here.
This window, it's because you're
unless
going
you're super
in Spider-Man
sneaky.
Mode. Well, I mean, like, you're changing into Spider-Man clothes and, you know, becoming a superhero of the day. This is the only mission that you play as Miles Morales. Like, I mean, like, Miles Morales, but like.
Can't
this.
Go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here. Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Think Miles is having any luck outside? I hope so. Hot plates are only going to get us so far in salvaging this dinner.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino. But can it save Christmas
before
dinner?
Before I do that, he said Christmas by candlelight. They literally have candles on the table.
Come on. It worked. Man, those lights are bright. Did not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP. Keep them distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know. Precious moments. You gotta capture them.
How did he close the window with his foot?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat?
Miles.
You can't skip this.
You awake?
No.
42 minutes long. That's
so
not bad.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS. Nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Look, someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. It's gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
You know, might have to end up making this a two-parter no matter what.
What is going on?
I forgot I could skip.
He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxxon Plaza. Who called the Underground? Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground. You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young mafia. Been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
I didn't really have a way to get in touch with this app thing. I saw you on the news last night taking down Ryan. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool.
Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, okay, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. Trains going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
But I should have just gone around, honestly. I did a double swing there.
There's the sensors.
I guess that's what I'm calling it.
There are way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go?
Hey! Hey yourself!
That bet.
Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but looks like there's a bunch more of these around the city. Okay. Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. Something must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. I'm thinking. Does Roxxon ever use a subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system is designed to carry people, not freight. This line got some updates with Roxxon Plaza in it.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking this job. I miss you, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you could see him again. Then, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Bye.
This is record timing. I'm pretty sure this was under a minute that I managed to get here.
Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Ow, ow, my arm, ow.
Hurry it up! Take more time to get in and out quick! This stuff takes time, man! Plans just keep getting better.
What is going on with this thing?
One down.
Before they get
some food. See,
it's the time. Hurry up! Get here!
cool is that?
She didn't see that coming.
What?
Out for the count.
Got it.
That's all of them. Now to get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office.
Oh.
Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader. At the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. That works. Almost there. Yeah, that's good. Now for the others. The McGraw looks up new form shipments, then kills the subworks. They're trying to stop Newfield from reaching the city, or what? Yes. Okay, one more. It worked. We've got trains on the tracks. Now they need power. They busted the controls here too, but not the generator. Okay, I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive. Come on, trusty New York subway. Yes! On your end?
Panels just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, post a note in the app.
Wait a second. I got a little something here. It's not much, but...
For me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool, cool. I'll head back now.
I was right.
Hey, Miles. You just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man. Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye. Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. Like, this one's from Teos.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle. He still doesn't know you're you, right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app as soon as I'm done here. Later.
No, you did not keep your cover. We found out. Obviously. Yeah, I might have to stop the video here. There's no way I can do
gotta
this.
Gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping up.
6 minutes. Five minutes.
Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. Putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs? For real?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight and don't go outside.
Oh, yes. Mind.
Gotta stop this quick.
They're gonna blow the whole line.
Not if I can help it.
Put
web for you. Hey, bombs are down. Now for these guys. Go ahead. Try and get up. Get them.
Back, underground's done. You do good work.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approach.
Oh my god. I did it in under 5 minutes.
The next train is
arriving. I did it in under 5 minutes.
The city definitely needs a Spider-Man. Should patrol for a while.
Anyways, yeah, guys, that's actually going to be it for this video. But, yeah, that's going to be it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!
Hola, mijo.